Okay.
Hi, this is Dr. Cissell. I'm going to do a juice this morning. It's going to consist of a green apple, cucumber, two limes, some kale, carrot, celery, and a lemon. So here we go. So you would drink this now. I make it two for me and my mother. And this is a good start to your breakfast. Next, you would probably have three or four eggs, raw or cooked. I do it raw because I'm lazy. And then you would want to maybe have some coconut oil and raw butter and some coffee for your morning. I'll talk to you next time.